I can't even begin to tell you how much you have blossomed into the most beautiful, kind, caring woman, and I aspire to be like you one day. And Victor, you give me hope that one day I will be able to find a man out there that is just like you.
Said when I proposed to you. I mean it still. I love you. I want us to have a family together. And I want us to have grandkids. And this is a great day. I love you. I can't wait to be your husband. It's gonna be great.